still alive. Back from the byline. And this time.